I am the founder and executive director of a nonprofit organization called Women Healing Women Incorporated. We provide supportive services to women survivors of sexual and domestic violence. A life coach is someone that you can think of very much like your basketball coach or your cheerleading coach. Someone who can give you the tools to help you overcome the barriers to whatever goals and dreams you might have. My particular focus as a life coach is on helping people turn pain into purpose. You bring the willingness, I'll bring the skills and experience, and together we work to build your dream. Self-care is about attending to yourself on all the levels in which you exist. It's important because who you are in the world shows up best when you are tending to yourself.